They're at the post. And they're off. Beautiful start for the favorite over promised, who's going to be forwardly placed today from Secret Lifestyle, who moves to challenge early. Up on the outside, Rey Estrella is now third from Captain Overdrive and McManaman. In between horses, Steve Sonata. Dreamin' of the Wild, also much closer than usual. The pace must be very ordinary. Tamper second last, and the trailer is moonstricking as they head to down the backstretch. It's the favorite in front, over promised, and Juarez a half a length in front. Secret Lifestyle on the outside, second. Opening quarter indeed ordinary, 23-2. McManaman now joint third with Steve Sonata moving three wide for Chucky Lopez. Then Rey Estrella. Tamper tries to get underway inside of Captain Overdrive. Dreamin' of the Wild second last. Moonstricking is last around the far turn. Less than 3 furlongs to go. Juarez lets out a notch on the favorite over promised, who kicks to the lead again by a neck. On the outside, Secret Lifestyle tries to hang with him second. Steve Sonata third. Back to fourth with a rail run is McManaman. Three better than Rey Estrella, then Tamper, and they're at the top of the stretch. They went 46-3 for the opening half mile and into the drive with the favorite over promised kicking away to a big lead now. McManaman and Secret Lifestyle battle it out second and third, but nothing promised that wasn't delivered here, as over promised is an easy winner. Over promised over delivers. He won wrapped up by four. Second McManaman, third Secret Lifestyle, then Steve Sonata and Tamper. Exact 1880, trifecta $11.55, superfecta $67.10, $6.71 for a dime. The early double 6-3, $56.60, the high five $121, even. 1:17-2 was the running time.